It's never their fault. Three guys in the backfield. Hand off one more time to Sakar, and he's going to bring it in for the touchdown. One drive, one score. Notre Dame in the lead.